things that you would need after after you've lost everything, basically on your worst day ever. I'm the past president of Rotary, the Rotary Club of Cape Coral, Florida, and I'm out canoeing the entire Mississippi to raise awareness about our disaster relief arm, which is Shelterbox USA. Shelterbox USA is a disaster relief charity that pre-positions life-saving equipment at 11 different places around the world so that we can respond rapidly after things like natural disasters and, unfortunately, lately a lot of man-made conflicts, for instance, the Syrian refugee crisis. Our shelter box consists of typically things like tented shelter, blankets, ground mats, mosquito netting, solar lighting, water purification systems, cooking equipment, things that you would need after you've lost everything. So our goal is to raise eventually $100 for every mile of the Mississippi, which is $255,200. It's been a dream of mine to canoe the entire Mississippi River since I was 9 years old, and I just turned 40, so I thought this was either a really good 40th birthday present to myself or a midlife crisis. Either one, I'm having the time of my life.